they were happy to be playing at home tonight.
And it makes a big difference. Once they started to really play in rhythm, you never felt like they had any doubts as to whether or not.
Today and rooting for your team.